One of my textbooks was $180 for one class.
There are classes I've spent more on the books than the class.
I didn't pay for my books. I rented them, but I believe one was about $150.
What's up, Wolverines? Do you want to know how to get through college without buying those expensive books? I'm Aaron Cruz, and I'm here to talk to you about a program called OER, which stands for Open Educational Resources. With OER, faculty and students can use educational materials that's in the public domain, that have an open license. So this means anyone can legally and freely copy, use, adapt, and reshare any material that's required for that class for free. Cool, right? No expensive textbooks to purchase at all.
Hi, Wolverines. I'm Dominique Tenori. Did you know that San Bernardino Valley College faculty and the student government support the use of open educational resources in the classroom? This will help you reduce the cost of textbooks when you enroll in OER classes. So you see, OER makes higher education accessible and affordable for everyone.
Open educational resources benefit students in a variety of ways. For example, OER provides no-cost or low-cost course materials. OER also provides flexibility for all learning styles, as students have the option to view electronic content at any time. They can print a hard copy for the material, or faculty can also present the material.
So now that you know what OER is and how it can benefit your college experience, how can you find OER classes when registering? Well, you can find a list of OER classes by going to valleycollege.edu/OER and clicking on the Student tab. Then on the right-hand menu, click Find OER Classes. Help keep the cost of your education down and check out OER on the web today.
Funding for this video has been provided by the AB 798 College Textbook Affordability Act and the San Bernardino Valley College Associated Student Government.